Somebody tonight. Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. Oh, my soul. And all that is within me, and all, everything within, within. Bless his holy name. Somebody, you want to let your voice in the house tonight one more time. Come on, everybody. The Lord bless the Lord. Oh, my soul, and all that is within, that is within, everything I have in me, I will bless his name, bless holy name, holy name. If you know he's done great things, lift your hands with me. He has done great things, yes, he has it. And he has. He has done great things, yes. Father, you've done great things, yes. So great, I will bless his name. Us, lift your voice. They call you God. So worthy is your name. Say worthy is your name. We worship you. Say we worship your majesty. One more time. Holy are you, Lord. Say holy are you, Lord. Let your voice. Worthy is your name, worthy, worthy, worthy. We worship your majesty, awesome God. How great you are! You are God, yeah. Mighty. Mighty are your miracles. we're standing on of your holy name. Lord, we bow, come on, and one. It's an awesome God, how great thou art. You are God, mightier, great are your miracles, Jesus. We're standing on, we're standing on of your holy name. Father, we bow, we bow, we bow and worship. We bow and worship. We bow down and worship. Yahweh. Come on, everybody. We bow to you, Lord, tonight. And we bow. Yahweh. To him who sits upon the throne and unto the Lamb be all glory and honor. We bow down and worship, say we and worship. set your mind in now. Come on, everybody, let your voice. May you know your.
Hallelujah.
Aleluya. Aleluya. I want to man that would lie.
All I have needed, thy hand
have provided.
Great is thy faithfulness,
and Lord, maybe it doesn't make much sense to you. Say, me me onko no quarry for,
mami, mami, otisa.
Oh,
answer, answer,
oh, yeah, me,
let me courage
mommy. Be onuno kasa atinina eti bibia ransu no ye se yesu nyamea ye oyo come on bibia ransu ye sing onuno kasa atin yina from any na se bibia. That's nothing too hard for the Lord. Say yesu nyamea yes. Oh yo wabani bibia ransun ye sing onuno kasa atin yina from any na se bibia. One more time. Say, what is that thing that you feel that is too big for the Lord? Listen, the God that we serve is still the miracle working God. The Bible says he's the same yesterday, which means that whatever he did yesterday, he can do it again. He's the same today and he's the same forever. It is the same God that brought the people of Israel out of Egypt. It was the same God that delivered those people. It's the same God. Same God, same God. Oh, amen. The same God that healed the blind man. Magic for me. Same God that cleansed those lepers. Oh, you are magic. Tonight, I don't know what is on your heart, but lift your hands with me. Oh, you are. And in just 1 minute, 1 minute, you want to speak to God wherever you are. Speak to God wherever. Whatever is in your heart now, lay it all down. It doesn't matter how serious you think that thing is. It doesn't matter how impossible it looks. He's the same God and he's here tonight. Lift your voice, somebody. 1 minute, speak to him, speak to him. He is the miracle working God. Somebody lift your voice, lift your voice, lift your voice. In the atmosphere of praise, miracles take place. Lift your voice tonight, lift your voice tonight. Speak to him now, 1 minute.
Miracle worker, you are a miracle worker. Come and do a miracle today. Come and do a miracle, man.
Maybe you don't need one, but I need a miracle.
Miracle worker, you are a miracle worker. Come and do a miracle today. Oh, come and do. Your name is Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. You're a miracle working God. Your name is Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. You're a miracle working God.
But can I tell you this before we continue? The miracles of God happens to the people that are the chosen of God. The ones that have given their hearts to him. The ones that have given their lives to him. He gives it to his own. Tonight, with all eyes closed in this place, I want you to search within your heart. If you are to die tonight, or Christ is to come tonight, would you make it? Maybe people know you to be that sister, that brother. But deep in your heart, between you and God, you know you are not saved. You've not given your heart to him. You may be an usher. You may be in a choir. You may be a musician. But deep in your heart, you know you're not saved. He came not to condemn. But he said, come to me just as you are. All you need to do is accept that you want to receive him in your heart, and that's it. Tonight, search within your heart. I just want to give you some few seconds. Sometimes you're not sure whether you have given your heart to him or not. There are times it happens like that. But tonight, after searching within your heart, you know that if it's to come tonight, you will not make it. If you're here tonight in all boldness, lift your right hand up with me. If you're here like that, lift your right hand. Don't worry.
Into my heart.
Let your right hand go up.
Into my heart. Come into my heart.
Oh, lift the hand up. Lift the hand up.
Come in. Come in. Just stay. Come in to my heart. everything has become normal, it's very, very important that sometimes we remind ourselves that we are chosen of the Lord. If not, we will be leaving one day like this and then it will just happen and we'll miss it.
Come in. Come in to stay. Come in to my heart. Come in today. Come in to stay. Come in to my heart.
Actually have to rededicate our lives back to him anyway. I feel that sometimes it gets to a point where we get so used to God that we sway away without even realizing that we have. And in this generation, I think that is the most difficult generation you can ever find, where all the things that were frowned on by the word of God now is accepted. And so it gets to a point that when you don't take care, it will become normal to you. But in the Bible, it's a sin. And so you would live that life for a while and then the trumpet shall sound. And but far be it from us. We want to be able to make it. We want to be able to live lives that pleases him. We want him to come and shake us and say, "Oh, thou faithful servant." Tonight, can you just lift your hand? You can put one hand on your heart and lift the other hand up with me. And you just want to speak to the Lord yourself. You want to speak to him. You know yourself more than anybody does. He's your father. Speak to him. Speak to him. Maybe tonight you even have something in mind that tomorrow you want to do. But deep down in your heart, you know that thing will not please God. Speak to him tonight. Speak to him tonight. Pour your heart out to him. He knows the things that we struggle with. You are not supposed to be gentle before him. It's your father. He says, "Come to me just as you are." You want to say, "Lord, this thing, that thing is what weighs me. This thing is what takes me out of your presence. And I battle with it. Lord, I want you to help me to be able to live a life that is pleasing and acceptable."
Come in to my heart. Says, "I want to be more like you, Jesus. I want to be more like you. I want to be a vessel you were to. I want to be a vessel you were to, and I want to be more. Come live in me all my life."
Oh, somebody can help me declare it. Take over. If you want him to take over your heart, come on, lift your voice.
Come breathe in me, and I will rise. On eagle's wings, on eagle's. Come believe in me, come believe in me. All my life, I want you to take over, Jesus.
Yeah. as your people, we come before you. Lord, we know sometimes we fall short before your presence. But we know that your presence is life to us, and so if you take it away from us, we're dead. Tonight, Lord, we come before you just as we are. We come before you with no covering. We just say, this is us, Lord. With all our faults and our sins, Lord, this is us. We pray that you would forgive us. Take us back unto yourself. Cleanse us from every iniquity and every sin. And accept us back into yourself. Lord, above all, I pray that you cover your people. That you will shield them. That every dead gift in anybody in this room, every giftings that have gone to sleep tonight, in the name of Jesus, we pray that those giftings will be stirred up one more time. You used to stand at the door and you smile, and people would want to come to church over and over again. But these days you stop doing it. You used to stand here and you were minister, and people will be delivered and healed. But now, because of some things, you don't want to do it anymore. Tonight, I pray in the name of Jesus that in this same vein of presence in this room, may your giftings be stirred up one more time. May we go back to our first love. The things that we used to do. Back in the day, nobody would wake you up to pray. Nobody would tell you to read your word. But now it's even difficult for you to open the Bible. It's difficult for you to even lift your hands to thank God. But tonight I pray that God will rekindle that love again. That after tonight, our lives will never be the same. That we'll go back to Him. Can you lift your voice and thank Him tonight? Just thank Him. Thank Him. Thank Him. Just thank Him. Thank Him 1 minute.
Oh, ni makucha miami Minye wuna mamunturo Usande Iye mikuchifo Se ma time for dosa denara Oh, where I di What a bag is in a sea. He had me cheerful. Walk when in a remo. He shall met you. Free him in many now. It shall he were my father. Neku Jimmy, I'm bringing her up. On am demuti, demuti midi, mosuo. Iwa mafa, ne kuchi mi abrini na. Hey, on am demuti, demuti midi, mosuo. Se opra riyati nenara. For my help comes from the Lord. He's the maker of heaven and earth. He will not allow your foot to be moved. For he that keeps you on a sleep will slumber. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, not shame upon thy right hand. Upon thy hand, all the sun shall not smite thee by day. It's a word for somebody tonight. He will be preserved, he shall preserve, even forevermore, even forevermore. In a strange way, because maybe you don't need any help, but we do. I will lift up my eyes to the hills, from whence cometh my help. My help cometh from the Lord, the Lord which made heaven and earth. I see help coming for somebody tonight. He said he will not suffer. The testimonies that are breaking for thy foot to be moved. Hey, hey, hey. The Lord that keep, he will not slumber, no, he will not slumber. And Father, Lord is thy keeper, the Lord is upon thy right hand, upon thy right hand. Hey, no, the sun shall not smite thee by day. Trusting God for something that looks impossible. God said, I should tell you that your help comes from him. That thing that you think is impossible, he said, your help is coming. I see help coming for somebody tonight. I see help coming for somebody tonight. All of your help coming from. All of your help coming from. He will not allow your foot to be moved. All of your help coming from. All of my help coming from. The Lord that sleeps not slumber. He never sleeps not slumber. He never sleeps not slumber. All of my help. We honor you tonight. We know our help comes from you. We don't have anywhere else to go but you. We thank you for sending help to us. We know that after tonight there's going to be a breaking of miracles. We know after tonight, the people are going to receive help from left to right.
all of my help,
everything I need,
all of my help.
I heard in my spirit that somebody that there's a particular job that you're expecting. If you can rise up on your feet with me, if you have your handkerchief or something and you can wave unto the Lord, somebody. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Clap your hands, all ye people.
I will be the head, not the tail. Above, not beneath. No weapon formed against me shall prosper. Turning around for me, I will be the head, not the tail. Above, not beneath. No weapon formed against me shall prosper.
Hey,
it's turning around. Help me say, if a man be in Christ, he's a new creation. All things have passed, behold, all things are new. Whom the Son set free is surely free indeed. What I'm going through is working out for me. Everybody help me say, if I'm whom the Son set free, what I'm going through is working out for me. I will be the head, not the tail. Above and up beneath. No weapon formed against me shall prosper.
Declare with me tonight.
It's turning around for me. I will be the head, not the tail. No weapon formed against me shall prosper. Turning around. Everybody's turning around.
Turning around.
Come on, turning around, yeah.
Turning around.
I see everything turning around. It's working in my favor.
Turning
and turning and turning and turning around. One more time, come on. Say, I see everything turning around. Turning
around.
Turning around, yeah. Jehovah turned my life around. He turned my life around.
Come on.
Everybody say he makes a way. Jehovah turned my life around. He turned my life around.
Everybody say he makes a way. Is that possible? Yeah.
Who has the final say? Jehovah turned my life around. He turned my life around.
Everybody say he
makes a way. Jehovah turned my life around. He turned my life around.
Everybody say he makes a way.
Say
Jehovah,
Jehovah,
I be not no say,
Jehovah the God,
I be you not no say,
Jehovah the God,
I be you not hear him,
I be them not tell you,
everybody say,
Jehovah the God.
Jehovah,
the God,
Jehovah, the God,
hey,
Jehovah, the God,
be you no no say
Jehovah na God no.
Everybody,
Jehovah na God, hey. Jehovah na God, come on. Jehovah na God, 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 hey. Jehovah na God, Jehovah na God.
So what are you turning to wine? Open the eyes of the blind.
Come on, let's go. Into the darkness, say,
into the darkness.
I like you.
I got
as great to say,
I got it.
Jesus, I put in the name of Jesus.
Touch a man in now.
Me cheap and joyful, Jesus. And pipe what's cheerful. Can I get some help in the house? Me free.
I got it.
Everybody say, diga del wa. Say, Jehovah.
Jesus, day by day,
all the way.
Are you sure you want to hail the Lord tonight? We go to hail,
hail your name,
day by day,
all the way,
all the way. He's a great God. Amen. Maybe there's a song I forgot. Are we still on A? Hey. Wow. Hello.
Yehovah Jimila. Kemi wala erelo. Namo pokbe ye mashe. Yehovah Jimila Mishe Fokobe Ejake Oke Mie Bono Jimikwe Lona Moye Mie Eke Kashe
O Daniel, fe, O Daniel, fe, fe.
so dame hoy. Namo po moke le bato. Somebody lift your voice. Hey, why you chill? Some of you don't even understand. Why are you here? What I want to call. I am ready. Me, hear me. Let me draw. I can't come in. Me, I am. Let me move.
How some of you don't even understand the God, but you're still singing. You know?
I am your.
Father, tonight we give you all the glory and the praise. We pray that you accept our praise. We know that as we've lifted our voices, you've inhabited our praise tonight. Tonight I pray, committing everybody in this house into your hands, that may you give them a new testimony. After tonight, may you put a new song on their lips. The next time we meet, may we testify to the glory of your name, of what you did in our lives. We give you all the glory and the praise tonight. Be thou exalted in Jesus' name. Somebody celebrate God. Hallelujah. So...